Not only did our subject take exception to what he considered to be the soft style of European hockey, he regularly went after any players he considered too flamboyant, especially when it came to celebrating goals.
Flamboyant? A man with those suits!
Right?
Okay, listeners, you've probably noticed every time a clip started, I go like, ah! And that's because like we're confronted by a new fucking suit that actually hurts to look at.